Congratulations! You've been accepted into Xavier's School for Gifted Youngsters. You're about to take your special talents to the max. Check out all the exciting things you'll get to experience on campus. Oh look, there's one of our students now. Now that's higher, or at least hotter, education.
Does that mean I'm expelled?
Not to worry, dude. We've got plenty of other trees all around the school's extensive gardens. When you're not mastering your skills on the outer grounds, you can take a stroll through campus's storied halls. Listen in on lectures by adjunct lecturer Mystique on the origins of apocalypse. Or visit with Professor X to study up on your American mutant history. Oh, but watch out for Prof. Hank's class. The assigned reading is way harsh. Remember, no telepathy during finals. Between cram sessions, you'll need to eat. Hightail it to the fully stocked cafeteria for sodas and snacks. Your meal plan includes exciting choices like Mexican, Shiar, Chinese, and essential study fuel like fully loaded pizza. Got free time? Meet up with some pals in the main foyer. But try to keep it down when you're hanging outside of Professor X's office. Remember, he can hear your thoughts. Yes, all your thoughts. That wing over there is where you'll go to practice real-world combat against our safe and efficient sentinels. When it's time to take a break from studying, the campus offers plenty of mega-fresh extracurriculars. Try archery, catch a flick, or hit up the nearby mall. They just opened a new White Castle. It's all part of the advanced learning curriculum here at Xavier's, where being gifted is only the first gift of many. See you around campus.